It's your grandma.
What?
Yeah! One of the best parts of a blockbuster movie or a hit TV series is the behind-the-scenes bloopers that have fans laughing until they cry. But what about the bloopers that actually make it into the final cut? Welcome back, TheThings fans. Have you ever thought you caught a glimpse of an actor laughing in a super serious scene? Or caught a moment on screen that looked a little too real to be acting? Actors' jobs are to bring characters to life and make them seem like real people. Well, the truth is that a lot of the time, actors do this by being real, or themselves. In this video, we'll be taking you through some of the most shocking, unscripted on-screen moments with actors like Millie Bobby Brown, Tom Holland, and Hollywood legend Robin Williams himself. Buckle up, this could get real. The Stranger Things cast may be at the beginning of their careers, but they give their all into every performance. In this season 3 scene, when Eleven is fighting a possessed Billy, she's so tired that she falls back into Michael. But we discovered that Millie Bobby Brown actually broke character in this scene and is the one who fell back into Finn. This scene was so intense that even she was exhausted. If you look closely, you can see Finn glancing at the directors in concern because he totally wasn't expecting it. A creepy killer clown is bad enough through a screen. Imagine seeing one in real life. That's exactly what happened to the cast of the horror movie It. The child actors that made up the Losers Club were kept separate from Bill Skarsgård when he was in his full Pennywise makeup and costume.
I think we all also decided mutually that it would be good to see him for the first time and just be freaked out.
The first time they saw him all together was when they were filming the infamous projector scene. The fear on their faces is completely real. It wasn't friends at first sight for this superhero duo. In fact, it took quite a while for Tony Stark to warm up to Peter Parker. That's why this car scene between the two was nothing but awkward, and it's all thanks to Tom Holland breaking character.
That's not a hug, I'm just grabbing the door for you. We're not there yet.
The hug between them was actually Tom Holland trying to be funny, and Robert Downey Jr.'s line afterward about opening the car door is him trying to save the scene. Improv just works for these two. In Avengers: Infinity War, Tom Holland also improvised his death scene with Robert Downey Jr.
I don't wanna go, sir, please.
His line was completely unscripted and made not only the characters, but the actors' emotions more real. The filming for this scene took a dangerous turn. There's a reason why Isla Fisher's character Henley looks like she's really drowning during one of her illusion tricks. Isla did all of her stunts for this movie, so during the filming, she was actually drowning. Luckily, nothing went terribly wrong, and we got the awesome scene that ended up in the final cut. Would you ever take on a role in a horror series? Even if we told you that some directors purposely scare actors on camera to get a genuine reaction? This exact thing happened during a scene for the hit Netflix show The Haunting of Hill House. Actress Victoria Pedretti as Nell pops her head out from the backseat of a car in order to scare her two sisters, but during one take, she did it earlier than expected. The reactions from the actresses Kate Siegel and Elizabeth Reeser are completely real. Do you remember Kevin's electric performance of Tear Me Down in Riverdale's season 4 musical episode? Well, Kevin's actor Casey Cott and KJ Apa teamed up to shock the other actors. In one scene, Kevin kisses Archie. It was totally unscripted and makes the look of shock on everyone else's faces even more priceless. KJ Apa was putting so much effort into this scene that he actually broke his hand. During the emotional season 1 episode where Archie rescues Cheryl from the lake where she's trapped under ice, he punches away with it with his bare hands. While KJ was of course punching a mat over the ice, he still managed to break his hand while filming the scene. Bird Box broke records at Netflix, and with how much work went into the film, we're not surprised. One shocking fact about the film is that Sandra Bullock really was blindfolded during her scenes and actually couldn't see. That means Mallory stumbling around on the scene wasn't all acting. It was very real. The Joker film was nothing short of spectacular, and a lot of it is thanks to Joaquin Phoenix. There's actually an iconic scene included in the movie that was all thanks to Joaquin's emotions and not acting at all. One day on set, he got to hear the soundtrack to the film for the first time. His lone tear in this scene is actually his reaction to hearing the music. Lara Jean and Peter Kay's love story is probably one we've all dreamt of once in our lives. But how much of it was Lara and Peter, and how much of it was their actors, Lana and Noah, having fun? If you pay attention to the film, Lara Jean's lock screen is actually her and Peter napping. But according to the director, the photo on her phone was actually taken of Lana and Noah napping together in between takes. any kid would be scared of Maleficent. We're even scared of Maleficent. That's why, for the film, the only child who would work as toddler Aurora was Angelina Jolie's daughter Vivian. The acting in their adorable scenes together is really just Vivian trying to get her mother's attention. Malfoy and Crabbe had a reputation to uphold at Hogwarts, so when we see Malfoy stop his friend from clapping after a Gryffindor victory, we think nothing of it. But the scene is actually Tom Felton stopping his co-star from clapping because he knew he wasn't supposed to. Tom was really trying to keep cool, calm, and collected here. Grey's Anatomy has been around for years, so the actors have gotten pretty good at their jobs. But, of course, they still break character every now and again. In this scene, Jessica Capshaw decided to improv a kiss between her and Camilla Luddington. The shock on Joe's face is 100% Camilla. Michael Scott's last episode of The Office was extremely emotional for the characters, but it was also hard for the actors to say goodbye to Steve Carell. That's why, in the scene where Pam rushes to the airport to say goodbye to Michael, the emotional performance by Jenna Fischer wasn't a performance at all. If you ever watch Supernatural, you know that Dean's famous catchphrase is, well, there was one time when Jensen Ackles decided to add the line in when it wasn't scripted, but he said it with a little too much enthusiasm. Jared Padalecki was not expecting it and burst out laughing. The director loved it and decided to keep the take.
Son of a—
Jason Segel had no idea that his character Marshall would be losing his father in the series. In fact, the first time he found out was when Allison Hannigan's character told him. The emotion on his face is actually his reaction to finding out the news. David Schwimmer managed to pull off a practical joke on Jennifer Aniston while filming Friends, and it was used in an episode. He, along with his sidekick, Cole Sprouse, pretended like he had fallen down the stairs, but it was really only a dummy that fell. Jennifer had no idea it was going to happen, so Rachel's panic and screams in the scene were really Jennifer freaking out. Robin Williams was, of course, a comedic genius. In Good Will Hunting, during a therapy scene with Matt Damon, he tells him a hilarious story about the flatulence problem his character's wife had. The story was so funny because it was completely made up by Robin. Matt Damon's smiles and laughs are all real. Pretty Woman is a Hollywood classic, and millennials today still strive to have the aesthetic Julia Roberts brought to that screen. We're here to tell you that one of the most iconic scenes was, in fact, completely unscripted. When Julia Roberts gets her hand caught in the jewelry box that Richard Gere closes, her reaction wasn't acting. She had no idea that he was going to do that at all. What can we say? The best moments in life, on and off screen, are unscripted. Let's just take a second to imagine what these movies and series would look like without some of these scenes. Completely different, right? Do you know of any other unscripted scenes? Don't forget to let us know what moment you were most shocked to find out was unscripted in the comment section below. And if you want more videos just like this one, make sure to hit the subscribe button and give it a thumbs up. TTYL!